Hello, me again. Today I'm going to talk to you a little bit about mental well-being, in particular anxiety. I think we all feel anxious from time to time. It's normal, but when it starts to happen more regularly, I do know how unpleasant anxiety can be. So these little tips, I'm not suggesting they're going to cure it, any of these things, but every little helps, eh? The first thing is when you wake. In my experience, you get a few seconds before you start to get the familiar anxiety if you're in a place where anxiousness is bothering you. Focus on your breath. Inhale, and you could even say to yourself, I am breathing in, and exhale and say, I am breathing out, while you're lying there in bed. And just follow that breath and breathe deep into your belly, your solar plexus right here. Allow the feeling to just settle. And don't try and fight it, because that just adds to the anxiety. Just be calm with it, let it dissipate. And you may find that it starts to lessen. One of the good things to do is actually to make your bed. Ta-da! Now that's not actually my bed, because it gives you a sense of achievement. It's a small job, and it's also something really nice to come to at the end of the day, a beautifully made bed. Another thing you can do is just to find a couple of mantras that really help you and will give you a kind of positive frame of mind for the day. So, the universe is looking after me, or things are exactly as they are meant to be. This too shall pass. There's the poem If by Rudyard Kipling, which I absolutely love so much that I wrote it out. There are four verses and framed them. So, if you can keep your head when all about you are losing theirs and blaming it on you, those are the first two lines. Another really good thing to do, if you can bear it, is to have a cold shower. Now, I can't have one straight away in the morning unless it's a really hot day, and then yeah, I could do that. I need to be able to feel hot in order to have a cold shower. So what I do, I don't know if you want to follow this tip, is I have a bath. And when that has cooled down, so I'll get dressed and, you know, get on with my day, I'll leave the bath, and then at some point in the day when it's gone cold, I might dive in for, you know, 30 seconds, submerge myself and get out. It's a real hit. Or if you have a hot bath and then just stand under the cold shower for 20 seconds, 30 seconds afterwards, if you can manage that. Something else that's meant to be really good, eating bananas, because they're full of potassium, and potassium is good for anxiety.
Just one left, thank goodness.
And my final tip is to get grounded. Ground yourself somehow to the earth, to nature. Connect and just realise how small you are in comparison to this vast, unending cosmos. It can lift you out of your internal issues and just help. And in order to do that, you're going to have to go outside. So
yeah, I'm just going to sit on this bench. I've got bare feet, and yeah, it's cold. The grass is cold, but I'm just going to, you know, ground myself for 30 seconds. Look at the sky. I realise not everyone's lucky enough to have a garden. So, you know, just go for a walk, touch a plant, hug a tree, and just feel that you're connected to nature. Okay, my feet are too cold now. Going back in.
Oh, and one very final thing, I promise. Why not try my meditations on this channel? I've done a few, so pick one and see how you get on.